This evening is not only a time to celebrate great sporting achievement, it's also an opportunity to reflect and pay tribute to those we've lost. And there have sadly been so many. Sir Bobby Charlton was a diamond born in a land of coal.
From a famous footballing family in the mining village of Ashington to a golden footballing generation in Manchester. He was a Busby babe and was thrown from the wreckage of the plane crash in Munich that killed 8 of his teammates. Out of that unimaginable horror, he helped rebuild United. 10 years after the tragedy, he led them to the European Cup.
Bobby Charlton made it 4-1. Manchester United had well and truly done it.
Along the way, he'd become one of the best players in the world. And the summer of 1966 gave him the stage to show it.
England are the world champions.
He wore his genius lightly, a humble man who lived an extraordinary life. He was, to so many, simply our Bobby.
And the sporting world has lost many more true greats who will never be forgotten. Let's take a few moments now to pay our respects.
Radford again.
As happy as they are today, it makes everything worthwhile.